What does it mean to be a steward of the land? Well, number one, steward or stewardship means that you are entrusted to take care of something for someone else. You're improving the land, you're improving the soils, you're improving the water quality. This land is USA land. We are stewards of it. Little story, it happened about 4 years ago. We are a dairy farm, we milk cows, we have nutrient management plans that include nutrient storage or manure storage. And we started looking at alternatives with the conservation district and then NRCS having cost share money in this watershed here. And it's one of those, what do they call a high priority watershed? We looked at putting up a steel upright circular tank that held more water, more nutrients, less square footage on the footprint on the ground side, cement bottom, which is almost impermeable, and could tuck it in a little spot that was kind of a wasted corner between some buildings rather than taking good productive fields out of production just to hold this nutrients. When I got that upright tank in the first spring when we started using it to apply the nutrients out to the fields, the lights just went on in ways beyond environmental enhancement. It took less to agitate that to get the solids in suspension. I never put that together until I realized what's easier to agitate, a square lagoon or a rectangular lagoon or a circle. And it took less horsepower, so we used less diesel. And it just became cleaner. I call it just an absolutely wonderful, from the management perspective, but it also was a great environmental upgrade is what I call it.